In the general election of that year, women voted and stood as candidates for the first time, including the first woman elected as an MP, though as a Sinn Féin member, Constance Markievicz never took her seat. That honour went to Nancy Astor, a by-election winner in 1919. Well, I'm joined by Luke Pollard, the MP for Plymouth, Sutton and Devonport. Why are you here? Why the interest in this exhibition for you?
Oh, for me, it's all about the person that's exhibited behind me. This is the parliamentary uniform of Nancy Astor. She was the first woman to take her seat in the House of Commons in 1919, and she represented Plymouth Sutton, which is the seat that I now represent. Her uniform here, as she described it, was a fantastic example of the struggle. Even though we had the first woman in her seat in the House of Commons, her dress or her parliamentary uniform, as she described it, was designed to look like a man's suit. And she said, it's because people then pay attention to what I say rather than what I wear. And sadly, that struggle in terms of what women wear, especially in politics, still continues today.
And there's a bust of her there. And, you know, how important is it that she is visible and she is seen and heard about in Parliament?
I think it's absolutely essential. I'm a new member of Parliament. When I first came in here, I was struck by the fact that nearly every single room has pictures of men in. There's virtually no women on show anywhere in Parliament. And that's why we've got to tell the story of women like Nancy Astor. Now, if I were with her today, we'd probably disagree on an awful lot of politics. But there is something that we do agree on, and the fact that Parliament should be 50-50. We should have the same number of men and women.